क्वेश्चन नंबर 19। एक्स वाई एंड जेड वर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:1। एक्स वाई एंड जेड आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2:1। The firm closes its books on 31st March. Y died on 30th June. Y died when? On 30th
3 months
June. After
June.
how many month?
Three.
Okay. How many month? Three
three.
month. Isn't it? Yes. On Y's death, goodwill of the firm was valued at 60,000. This is firm's goodwill, 60,000. Y's share in profit of the firm till the date of his death was to be calculated on the basis of previous year's profit, which was 1,50,000. Pass journal entry for goodwill and for Y's share of profit. So children, you can see this is firm's goodwill 60,000. Okay, so we need to calculate Y's share in goodwill. So first we calculate Y's share in goodwill. How to calculate? The goodwill of firm is 60,000. What is Y's share? 2/6. Calculate 6 10 ja 60 10 2 ja 20. So this is his goodwill. Is that clear to everyone? Who will give this goodwill to Y?
सर गेनिंग पार्टनर्स
Yes, gaining partner. Who are gaining partner? X and Z. Their new ratio is also 3:1, and their gaining ratio is also 3:1. When nothing is mentioned, their same ratio will be considered as new ratio and gaining ratio. So let's first we pass journal entry for goodwill. Those who are gaining will be debited. X capital account debit. Z's capital account debit to Y's capital account. So Y will get 20,000. And who will give X and Z in which ratio? 3:1. 3 plus 1, 4. 20 divided by 4, 5. 5, 3 is 15,000. And 5, 1 is 5,000. I hope it is clear, dear children. Being goodwill of Y is adjusted through gaining ratio. Is that clear? Now we need to calculate his share of profit, Y's share in profit.
So previous year's profit was 1,50,000.
Previous year profit was 1,50,000, and previous year profit is to be taken as base. What is Y's share? Y's share is 2/6. And after how many month he was? How many month he was died?
3 months.
3 months. So 3/12, isn't it? So let us solve. 1,50,000 divide by 3, 50,000 divide by 4, 12,500, isn't it? Now
Yes,
tell
sir.
me what will be the journal entry for Y's share in profit. They do not adjust with capital account because their profit sharing ratio is not changed na existing partners. So that's why profit and loss suspense account will be opened. So profit and loss suspense account will be opened, debited to Y's capital account 12,500, 12,500 being Y's share in profit is credited to his capital account. I hope this question is clear to everyone, dear children.